Hi, I'm Rich, WB5YBZ. And today we went over to my brother-in-law's house, Paul. He's a new ham, and we set up a Delta loop. Well, let's go on over to the computer. Let me show you what we did. And thanks so much for watching.
All right, a Delta loop, we tried to have all three sides the same length. We probably messed up a little bit. But the formula we used for a 2.5 balun and not being very far off the ground, a friend of mine, John, N5ID, said, use 936 divided by the frequency in megahertz. Well, the frequency in megahertz was 7.1, and we came up with almost 132 feet. What I did is I cut it to 136 feet, and then the wire was number 20, solid core, insulated. And what we did is we started taking about a foot. We would take the insulation off in one area about a foot away. We put it on the balun, and maybe it was 6.6 megahertz where the lowest part of the SWR was. And so we'd cut another foot or two off, and not really cut it off, but slice the insulation off and tied it to the balun, and then it might be, say, 7.0, where the lowest SWR, I think, pretty close. This 132 feet, it was pretty close when we finally got finished. It's not as good on the SWR as a dipole, but it was, I think, 1.9 at 7.1, and also was pretty close to I believe it was 2.0 on the SWR on most of the band on 40 meters. So we were pleased with that.
Oh, this is my brother-in-law, Paul. Say hi, Paul.
Hi, Paul.
Okay, what we've done, so we made a configuration. We're on a flat roof. Went down with bricks for our guy wires. We have a 2.5 balun, and we're having it come down to a stand that we actually sort of glued the PVC pipes in. We have a Delta loop. We're gonna tighten this up a little bit, but it's going from here over to the garage. Let me zoom in. It's gonna serve right over there by the ladder. And then from the ladder, it's coming right up here to this other PVC sticking up. And it's similar. This one is a little taller. We're getting about 2.0 on the SWR at 7.1, and 2015 looks good, and 10 looks good.
20 looks good.
20 looks great.
One more thing we added was we put a brick also around, or not around, but close to one end of the stand. Tied a string, we're using tar rope or tar string, and tied it to this side of it for just to hold it down a little bit better in case a strong wind comes up, even though we have it guyed. And we also tied a brick around this as well and tied it. So that made it very, very stable.
We have a little pulley that we pulled string up. I don't know if I can pull. There it is. That's what we use to tighten it down, the wire. We have an insulator right up in here. I don't think I can see it very well. It's right up and there. And the insulator goes over here to the top of the house. The wire goes, not the insulator. Goes right up there. We have guy wires to the little pipe sticking there. And then it comes on over here. That's where we mounted the balun, 2.5 balun.